The BBC witnesses rescue teams searching for survivors in the wreckage of Mosul.